Hammond takes it left side, gives it to Blevins. Blevins going to drive the lane and dunk it in. Wow, and he got fouled on the play. Wow, Blevins went soaring into the air. Took off just inside the foul line and slammed it in. I've not seen him do that this year.